Texas is a cool place. It's also very, very weird. They're still part of the U.S., but just kind of barely, right? Like, I don't even think they're taking U.S. currency at this point. It's just slabs of beef and bullets. That'll be Texas.